It is March 21st, 2023, and things are swell today.